Only Action News Jax obtained new interrogation videos that reveal disturbing details about the death of a 5-year-old. Now, we first told you last October when Zakaria Robinson died. Her mother and mother's boyfriend were charged with murder. Tonight, Action News Jax Brittany Verner is live on the west side where the initial incident happened. And Brittany, the suspects say the child gave herself all the wounds on her own body.
This is the apartment complex where investigators say that little girl was abused. During an interview, police asked both suspects about bruises on the young girl's body, and both of them tried to justify it, saying those wounds were self-inflicted. Friday, police released video of them questioning Michelle Cannamore and Jonte Harris about the death of 5-year-old Zakaria Robinson. She was Cannamore's daughter. She died last October after suffering severe head trauma, but an investigation shows she had bruises all over her body that were in different stages of healing. And when police asked Cannamore and Harris about the marks, they told investigators the 5-year-old caused them herself.
What about the marks on her eyes, the black eyes?
9 out of 10 hitting the wall. She does that.
Cannamore and Harris said their family would go for a run every night, and since Zakaria didn't like it, she would often throw a fit.
She likes to fall down and likes to cry and throw a temper tantrum.
Pick her up. She started running again. Then she slid. Right. That's how she got her bruises.
Investigators say the 5-year-old had bite marks all over her body. She also had a bruise on her head.
She's like falling to the wall.
Yes.
They are both charged with murder and aggravated child abuse. We spoke with Kathy Swafford, who's an advocate for child abuse victims, and she's now in close contact with the family who also adopted Zakaria's sister.
It was obviously beatings.
She says the child's grandparents tried to get help.
They've contacted DCF to try to get well checks done on the kids.
But their efforts were unsuccessful, and as a result, Zakaria's life was taken.
Could this have been prevented? No child should ever die the way she did.
And they are hoping both people are thoroughly punished for this gruesome crime. Zakaria's grandparents recently announced they plan to sue the Department of Children and Families, saying they knew there was a history of abuse and failed to act. Reporting in Jacksonville, Brittany Verner, Fox 30, Action News Jax.